I'm Mark Finan in the KCRA 3 Weather Center. An update on the weather for the next couple of days. Right now we have clouds clearing the area, but there's one more little weather system right in here that's getting ready to sneak through the area later on tonight. And while some areas will see some rain, most areas won't. Let me show you that here with Futurecast. Here it is tonight at 10:30. There's rain off to the north, and as we go through the overnight hours, this is 5 a.m., there is rain to the north, maybe in the Sierra north of Interstate 80, so that's first thing in the morning. And yeah, before sunrise there'll be some clouds, but as we get into the midday hours and right around noontime, there'll just be a few clouds in the Sierra, maybe a lingering shower, but for the valley, we'll be back to sunshine after waking up to a bit of cloud cover, and then we clear out by Wednesday evening. Thursday will also be sunny, and then we'll just be sunny with a warming trend as we head into the day on Friday. So just how warm is it going to get? Let me show you. Wednesday, we'll keep it around 80 with a few clouds. By Thursday, 86, and by Friday, looks like we'd have some north winds and highs in the range of the mid-90s. Into the upper 90s Saturday, and then the temperatures beyond that will just depend on how soon we get the Delta breeze back. So that's one of the things we'll be watching as we get into the weekend itself. As changes happen in the weather, we'll let you know about them right here on KCRA.com.